How do we connect IoT devices to our applications anywhere in the world? Devices must be deployed anywhere, at any time, without the cost of separate configuration for each deployment. Put a sensor on a container, and it could be in Europe one week, China the next. A wind turbine might be deployed in Alaska or in Saudi Arabia. Anywhere in the world, in any conditions. Wi-Fi won't be there, so IoT hardware needs to work over cellular networks. That brings new challenges: the cost, complexity, and reliability of roaming connections. You could ship location-specific SIMs with each device, with network contracts for each new country, but then you must manage contracts and billing, SIM inventory, and device configuration, and that could be for thousands of devices in dozens of regions. There are two approaches to provide seamless connectivity all over the world with a single SIM: Multi IMSI and EUICC, also known as eSIM. Let's look at Multi IMSI first. An IMSI, or the International Mobile Subscriber Identity, identifies a SIM card to a home mobile network, authorizing connections. Multi IMSI SIMs have many mobile network identities, or IMSIs on a single SIM, and automatically select the IMSI to use based on the location of the device without external input. Multi IMSI SIMs allow you to have one SIM hardware profile, one billing relationship, and one way to configure and manage all your devices with access to many networks. What's more, new IMSIs can be added over the air for new networks, new partnerships, and better billing options. It's a mature technology that works well and has support from a wide choice of partners. An alternative approach is EUICC, also known as eSIM. With eSIM, you can change the contents of a SIM over the air, not just the IMSI. Changing the EUICC profile is similar to completely swapping the SIM card. The device now has different network authentication keys and will connect to a different back-end mobile network, or core network. This could be desired, for example, if you're selling a consumer device like a phone or tablet, and you want the consumer to take the device home and connect it to their existing cell phone bill. At Twilio, we often prefer the term EUICC rather than the friendlier term eSIM, because people often use eSIM to describe embedded SIM hardware, the solderable MFF2 form factor. In reality, it's possible to buy removable and non-removable, aka embedded, SIM hardware that supports updating via eSIM. It's also possible to buy embedded SIM hardware that can't be updated over the air at all. Can we bring eSIM and Multi IMSI together? The answer is yes. For large IoT deployments, it is more likely a benefit to use the same core network for all your SIMs, independent of commercial relationships. Multi IMSI allows this, which means a single set of APIs and administrative user interfaces. Need more information? Visit twilio.com/wireless.